Good morning, BVA.
I got a feeling that it's gonna be a wonderful day. The sun in the sky has a smile on his face, and he's shining a salute to the American race. Oh boy, it's well to say,
good morning, BVA. Good morning, BVA.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
So I was thinking to myself, there is litter everywhere. In the woods by the high school, I can't go a second without seeing a bottle, a bag, or cans. The presence of litter in your neighborhood or community lowers property values by 7%. Keep Belle Vernon clean by throwing away your trash and recycling your bottles and cans. There is nearly 50 billion pieces of litter along U.S. roadways and waterways. Let's keep our hometown clean. There is plenty of trash cans nearby. So whenever you see a piece of trash, please keep our school clean and throw it away.
I need to know a little bit about this week. Scaramucci, Scaramucci, can you please give us the rundown?
Hi, BVA. Just want to congratulate the girls for their victory, the senior girls for their victory at the Powder Puff game on Saturday night. Also want to thank all the guys that helped support that and coach the different players and the different teams. Tuesday, today is election day. If you're able to vote, get out and vote. Could change the country tonight, so certainly something to watch for. Tuesdays and Thursdays, we have Leopard Lab from 3 to 4:15 in the library. Refreshments and snacks will be provided and transportation to get you home. Friday, we have the big playoff game with East Allegheny. Make sure you are there to support your team. Friday is also Veterans Day, so there'll be no school. Monday is Conference Day. There'll be no school then as well. Conferences are running from 3:30 to 7:30 p.m. Thanks, guys. Have a great week.
Any student wanting to go on the tour to Central Westmoreland Career and Technical Center on Wednesday, December 7th, should complete the registration 4 months after due by Friday, December 2nd.
Belle Vernon Area High School Bowling Club is looking for members. We are trying to field both a boys and girls team in our first season. If interested, please be at AMF Belle Vernon on November 8th, 4:30 to 6:30 p.m. More information will be made available at the time. Hey BVA, it's that time of year again. This year's spring musical will be Anastasia. Auditions will be held on Tuesday, November 22nd, beginning at 3 p.m. in the auditorium. Please see Mr. Roselle for audition info.
Attention French Club members, save the date. The French Club will throw a game night on Tuesday, November 22nd from 2:30 to 3:15. There will be snacks and drinks. We hope to see you there. The next PE Club meeting will be held on Thursday, November 17th at 2:30 in room 117. We will discuss walking in the Christmas parade on December 4th and our next field trip to Urban Air Trampoline Park on December 21st. See you there.